pictures of you in the ring today. They certainly look stunning. Just getting them all lined up now for their formation heel work. Dogs at the left-hand side, attention on the owner. And waiting for the instructions from the ring steward. And the judge just needs his judging paper so he can give the scores to the scribe. Making sure the dogs are ready before they set off. And away they go. Wow, now that's a sight to behold. Afghans doing heel work. How fabulous is that? And into that about turn, all in unison. And the right turn into the lead. So if you're watching in the audience, just look for that timing. Checking that the team are together throughout.
The bloke has been to one of the
So the Afghan hand presumably does come from Afghanistan.
Yes, it comes from a lot of the desert areas. The name has been used for thousands of years. And they're meant to bring down prey as large as themselves. Obviously they're very swift. But an interesting thing is that they are sight hounds or gaze hounds. When they're looking forward, they're gazing maybe a mile into the distance. So they don't naturally look at their handlers when they're working.
So a Vindian's heel work then is particularly difficult for these dogs.
It is. The owners must be